Jazz has to have an identity. And I want that identity to be me, okay? And I think our defensive identity is like me, okay? I don't say a whole lot. We don't move a whole lot. But when I say something, I want it to mean something. When it's time to play, I want the kids to play. And I want them to play full speed. And, you know, the expression, I don't want you to just get there and make a tackle. I want you to be pissed off when you get there. Okay? And that's what I try to instill in them. Let's not just go through the motions. Let's give it all we got. Don't be afraid to lay it on the line. You might get beat 100-0. You don't know. But if you don't go out there and give it a shot, you're going to have regrets. And we try to play with no regrets. So, since most of you guys are assistants, the big message I tell you is, be the best assistant that you could be for your head coach. Because one day, you might be that head coach like I was, and end up being an assistant again.